Nomura is one of the few Japanese financial institutions which have a global presence. We have different lines of businesses, which with predominantly being in wholesale banking, which comprises investment banking and capital markets. We believe that generative AI should be pervasive to everyone, and it should generally be available to not only tech users, but even to all functions within our firm. AWS is the primary hyperscaler for us. We have all our controls in terms of security and other procedures, all our regulatory controls are all in AWS. We also have a significant amount of workloads running on AWS. That gives us a significant amount of confidence. The most important thing for us is to democratize the use of generative AI within the firm. What Bedrock and AWS has really helped us is make generative AI available to everyone. Amazon Bedrock has been critical for us in our journey on generative AI. And the reason why Bedrock has been so important for us is that it first of all gives us access to all the industry leading foundation models. It provides us ease of access, ease of integration, which otherwise was very hard for us to do. Our main benefits has been time to market. We've been able to rapidly innovate. We want to experiment with new ideas almost on a daily basis. The most important thing for us as a firm is transparency and security. So it was very imperative that we embark on a journey where there's a lot of transparency around how the models are trained, how they're deployed. Meta Llama models demonstrated a lot of trust, very good reasoning capability, and the responses were really precise. The meta models also had inbuilt guardrails. What that means is that we didn't have to really worry about prompt engineering to ensure there's no bias, there's no hallucination. Llama overall is very good at textual data, anything related to summarization, reasoning, translation, rewriting your emails, drafting a presentation. Things like that is where Llama really excels in. Does an excellent job with code generation, code analysis, writing unit test cases, and we've seen our users, both in business and corporate function, come in, generate lots of code and write test cases, all of which is demonstrative of how good the Llama models are. And in our opinion, we've never had major issues or people coming back that the capability was limited. It was really on the top order. On the other cases, we are using these models to simplify some of the cryptic messages and show our users more easily consumable messages. The third area is we are using this for triaging process, where we are able to identify what are the causes of errors in our systems and be able to relate to what actually caused the problems. And lastly, of course, is using advanced RAG techniques to interrogate documents, even when they contain images or tables. Llama models gave us the first leg up into the world of generative AI. Llama models are secure. They gave us a trust as a firm and rely on them. They are also very performant. There's a significant amount of research and transparency they provide in terms of what the models are. At the end of the day, it has really helped increase our engagement across different areas of the firm. And that includes the business functions, that includes the corporate functions, and that includes our very tech-savvy users. But all of them put together are more informed, more aware of using generative AI tooling and capabilities. All of it, I would say, because of the Llama models.